ladies and gentlemen, Jason Patrick.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks. Thanks. That's very nice of you. That's nice of you. But I'm not sure why I'm here, really. I don't have any movies to promote. I'm not a comedian. I don't do comedy. Matter of fact, I don't really like show. I mean, let's face it, it's not what it used to be. And I tell you though, if you think about it, it never really was that great. Although it is definitely better then than it is now. I mean, really, what's the point of doing comedy in today's world? There's not a lot to laugh about, you know? Homelessness? Ha ha.
Jason.
Davey.
Jason, Vaughn would like to see you off stage.
Oh, yeah. That's right. This is the part of the monologue where the host goes to see Lorne. Come with me. Let's run this device into the ground together.
Jason, you know, a lot of us work really hard to make this a good show.
Oh, this is great. See, this is the part where a cast member intercepts me on the way to see Lorne. Does this seem a little familiar, Chris, to you?
Yeah, you're right. We are kind of hacked. Where's Lorne? I'll get him for you.
Little old.
Yeah, I understand. Lorne, Jason's right. The show's really gone downhill.
Chris, get out.
Yes, sir.
Jason.
Yes, Lorne.
Jason, you're not really helping the show out there. Couldn't you act a little more excited?
But I hate the show. I told you that Monday.
We sort of thought you were kidding.
Uh-uh.
Could you at least say how much fun you've had this week?
Well, I'm not going to say that because I didn't have any fun.
All right, then can you go out there and just tell them that Blind Melon is here?
Well, they're not.
They are, too.
Oh? You prove it.
Boys?
Okay, Lauren, you win. So, again, I guess I'll just go finish this up. Right? Okay. This is my favorite part. It's the long walk back. You see a lot of hosts running, feigning excitement. I think I'll take my time. Well, Blind Melon is here. It's gonna be great.